The aim is really to understand the basics of life, from whole organisms down to the atomic structure of biomolecules essential for living cells. This fundamental knowledge of how cells grow, divide, differentiate into tissues or organisms is absolutely essential for us to understand the mechanism underlying some diseases such as cancer and to develop in the future new therapeutic approaches.
The department studied different topics from genome stability, gene expression, and chromatin regulation to signaling and cell cycle processes. And to tackle this important problem, we use a wide range of methods from genetic to genome-wide analysis, but also using cryo-EM to understand the molecular architecture of the cell to an atomic level.
Studying basic research in which probably the clinical translation of that is still very far away, it's fundamental. It's fundamental not only because it's the first step into developing something that will be practical, but also because it's in the very human nature, it's trying to explore unknown territories, either geographically or intellectually. Being curious is probably the most fundamental part of being a scientist, and having questions to answer is the first step into answering them. I think that the most interesting thing about how to generate good questions, it really starts like earlier in your career, probably as a PhD student or even before.
The department has been a pioneer in developing electron microscopy, and many famous scientists have been hosted in the department over the past decades and had a substantial contribution in our current understanding of basic cellular and molecular processes.
My lab uses biochemistry, molecular biology, cell biology, super resolution and cryo-EM to better understand how the cell divide, and this at an atomic level. And we train our students with the most recent method and novel concept in biology to prepare them for the very rapidly evolving scientific world.
We look for highly motivated and passionate students who want to step out of their comfort zone to undertake new challenging project to better understand the really fascinating complexity of life and also uncover all the mechanistic details of how it all works.